through the intercession of Blessed Mary, Mama and Queen of Divine Love, bless you to imprint the triple seal of the three divine persons upon you. Bless you in the name of Father, communicates and imprints in your will the seal of his power, restoring him as sovereign of all. In the name of the Son, Jesus communicates and imprints in your intellect the seal of his wisdom. In the name of the Holy Spirit, the seal of his love. Restoring the strength of your body and soul, may you be healed from all spiritual and corporal sickness. May your soul be enriched and embellished with all goodness and virtue to protect and defend you against the devil, the world, and the flesh. Together with Jesus, I bless all things created by him so we can receive them blessed by him. I bless the light and the air, the water, the fire, the food, and all things so you can be completely covered with those blessings. Together with Jesus, I bless your heart. I bless your mind, your eyes, your body, your organs, your breathing, your movement, your whole being. I bless you to help you. I bless you to defend you. I bless you to forgive you. I bless you to deliver you from all things. And I bless you to console you. I bless you to make you whole. And I bless you in the name of the eternal Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. And then he says, and you bless me too. And then my blessing will come.
You have to let it flow with divine will. If you keep it for yourself, and be more capable of handling. But you're expected to forget with that. That's what we're doing. You're saying, change for the cover. Do I want to cover with him? As long as he wants it, he wants it with his way. Not with your own way. So, this is, how long do you have to do this for?
Every
the rest of your life. Can you do this in any other way?
No.
It's the only way. He said, this is the only way. Only in this manner is the soul able to forget himself. If you got nothing else out of the divine will, except this gift of being able to forget yourself, it's worth it an infinity of effort or sacrifice just to be able to feed yourself. So you know, so much of our suffering, misery, unhappiness, anxiety, all the rest, because we don't forget ourselves. And the final is non self-interest, no personal sanctity. Forget about your own personal sanctity, brush that. Whatever it was, it's only divine sanctity. It's well worth the exchange. No personal interest, no personal sanctity. And the only way you can do that is to remain nothing. And to go more and more into your nothing. Because in every aspect of doing it, you're going to lose your always new world and you can't risk that at all. You know? But first to remember that, this is how you develop it. If you're drinking your glass of water, it's Jesus who wants to drink. So I drink water. Well, how can you say that? It's Jesus. I want to drink water. I couldn't possibly even have the desire to want to drink water. But your Lord is divine word is animated in me. And the fact that it's happening, even if it's in the past tense, but his power gave me the power to lift up the glass with his will and to drink the water. And to put it down again. So it's only because he wants me to do that that I was able to do it. So when he says, you're saying to yourself, it's Jesus who wants me to drink the water, and I can live with him. Let's do it with his will. Everything in his life he has done so that he can live in it. And that's walking along the street. These are kind of walking meditations, if you want to call it.